Welcome back to Mulsep channel. In this video, you will learn how to enable or disable HTTP authentication from WHM. Before starting with the step-by-step process, first we'll see what is HTTP authentication. For an HTTP request, HTTP access authentication method is used, in which an HTTP user agent provides a username and password while making a request. In other words, making access control compulsory to web resources as it doesn't need require cookies, session identifier, and login pages. Make sure that no handshakes are performed in prediction. Now, let's start with the step-by-step process to enable or disable HTTP authentication from WHM. Login to WHM. You will get WHM dashboard. On the left side, click on Server Configuration option and click on Terminal. You will get command line access window. Now, to modify, enable or disable HTTP authentication, simply modify this file and press Enter. At this line, by default it is disabled, so the value set to 1. If you wish to enable HTTP authentication, then set it to 0. Type to save changes. Remember to restart WHM after making a change to this value. So, in this way, you can enable or disable HTTP authentication from WHM. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Give a thumbs up if you found it useful. Reach out to us on this email ID for any of your technical queries. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more such informative videos.